Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. Just finishing off the video about how to write and read decimal numbers. If you're given a number in words, you know where the decimal part of the number begins by finding the word and. So if you're given 65 and 14 thousandths and you want to write that as an actual number, you have 65 and then decimal point, because the decimal point is the word and then 14 thousandths. Well, thousandths is three places out, you can see from the chart above, and 14 is going to take up two of those spaces. So the zero is going to go in the front, followed by 14, so that we end three places out. All right, given the words, write the number. Try these yourself before you see me do it, so that you can actually practice. So 7 and 12 hundredths, you have 7 and, that's the decimal point, 12 hundredths. Hundredths is two places out, and 12 takes two places, so that's just going to be 7.12. In the next one, we have 19 and 7 ten thousandths. So we have 19 and, that's your decimal point, ten thousandths. Well, ten thousandths would have, you can see from the chart above, 1, 2, 3, 4 places. And 7 only takes up one of those, so the zeros would come before that. 0, 0, 0, 7, 19, and 7, 10 thousandths. All right, this one, 110 and, so 110 and, that's your decimal point. 343 thousandths. 343 takes three spots to write, 3, 4, 3, and thousandths is three places out, so no zeros in this, just 3, 4, 3. And then 80 and 16 millionths. So we have 80 and then and 16 millionths. Well, millionths is six places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six places to get there. And 16 just takes up the two on the end. So we need four zeros before that. And then 16. That would be 16 millionths. All right, have a fantastic day. We'll see you next time.